out to meet you, boy.
Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is going to hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit.
Bring that ass back like a boom.
Yo, what's going on, guys? TK here. I hope you guys are having an awesome day because I'm about to have an even better one. So basically, a new gym has opened up called Athletica, and it is located right by the Coral Square Mall. If you guys are in Coral Springs, you guys know where that is. But we are going to be checking that out today because new gyms, you already know, we gotta go see what's up there. They are giving out free five-day passes for anyone who wants to check it out. You guys should definitely check it out. Yesterday, me and my friend Colin, we went there and got our five-day free pass, and we had to try it out yesterday before going to shoot this video, just to get a feel for the gym and not go in there like blindfolded and just seeing whatever we can do. And to me, it looks like they got some really good machines. Everything there is smooth. The colors are chill, gray, but you guys will see that in a little bit. So right now, I'm about to head over to my friend Colin's house. I'm gonna pick him up, and then we are gonna go over to Athletica. It's about a 10-minute drive from my house, so it's not that bad driving there. So that's pretty much it, and I will see you guys at the gym. Let's get it. And check this out. We've upgraded. We got a little tripod. I haven't really used it that much yet, but from the little time I've used it, it's pretty good. Like, it's so much easier to hold it out here, and it's very versatile. You can just put it anywhere, wrap it around anything, and we're gonna try it out at the gym. See what's good, see what we can put it on. Let's go. So we just got here, hit a couple warm-up sets, and we're trying to hit some PRs today. I'm gonna try and hit 225 maybe. Oh, I bet. I'm gonna try and hit 225. I don't know, I've never hit it before. I feel like maybe with this fat pad, it'll help me get a little bit of a boost. It'll help me hit this. Let's get these.
So right now we got 210 on the bar. I'm trying to go for a new PR. My last max is 225 for one, so I'm trying to maybe hit 235 or 225 for maybe even two. Let's see how this feels, and then we'll go up. Good.
you like putting easy? You like putting your feet up there?
No. It's honestly like gonna be like, it's gonna be good because once you like put your legs down, it's gonna give you more power. So oh, I just okay, ripped so 220, 210 without it.
Without? Oh, okay.
Yeah. I was hoping for 230, got 230, like nothing. Paperweight, nothing. Candy. Got hardwired on here from Athletica, spit out the bone. Might have to hit 250.
Shit. Oof, oof. I didn't hit 225, but I'm gonna try for it again. Cause like, I'm not getting enough spring on it. I don't know, like, usually I just go for contractions. So I'm gonna try and get a little bit more spring and hopefully I can just get it up. So we'll see. Let's try it again.
So we hit some bench. We tried to hit our PRs. I tried to hit 225, but I couldn't yet. And Colin tried to hit, what, like 240? But we couldn't, but in a couple weeks, we're gonna try again and probably get it. And then we moved on to incline dumbbell.
We did a superset with incline plus flies. And now moving on to these kind of like hammer strength type machines, but they're called pure strength. And they're so smooth. Because they're new, and like when you drop them, there's a rubber piece there and it doesn't make any noise. So it's great. And what we're gonna be doing, I'm just gonna do a superset of these two. This one is more for upper chest, and that one's more for just the regular chest. And we should be repping it out. And then after we do the rep out, we're gonna switch it up to single arm on each. And that's gonna absolutely destroy our chest. Let's go.
That was my last set. Just repped out, dead. Gotta hit some more chest though, hit some tries. Feeling the pump.
Mad sweaty. That's how you know we put in the work. Death right there, and now we're gonna go into just this machine we found, and honestly we're gonna do it more for contraction. Like I did a set before this, I felt it like here and here at the same time. It's basically like this, just absolute contraction.
Shoulders are popping.
My place that I work, he's my boss.
I have three hernias.
He's killing. He just killed leg day.
Because of that motorcycle accident?
Well, it's fine. Look at this. It moves this.
The foot thing?
That's a full-on three-minute set.
that you love me, even if it's fake, cause I don't fucking care at all. You've been out all night, I don't know where you've been. You're slurring all your words, slurring all your words, not making any sense, but I don't fucking care at all. Cause I have had feelings for you. Fucking care, like they ain't even there. Cause I have had feelings for you. I act like I don't fucking care. Cause I'm so fucking scared. I'm only a fool for you. And maybe too good for me. Fucking care at all.
Making me wanna stay with you. Loving the way your body go, making me lose control. Been down this road, don't wanna stray. Smile but don't know what to say. Something about you seems to glow, but I know. If you held me closer, I would never let you down. Feelings taking over, need your hands to be around. Me and you collide, fire burning. And it's something about the way we move, making me wanna stay with you. Loving the way your body go, making me lose control. Been down this road, don't wanna stray. Smile but don't know what to say. Something about you seems to glow. I can feel your heartbeat calling for us. Listen to your breath over the rain. See it in your eyes, they're glowing for me. Get inside, girl, you got that light. I can feel your heartbeat calling for us. Listen to your breath over the rain. See it in your eyes, they're glowing for me. Let's kick it inside, girl, you got that light. Girl, you got that light. If you didn't know, loving you could be difficult.
Just finished this workout. Our chest is done, shoulders, triceps.
And so a short sleeve to hold my body together.
the gym is mad nice. And since we got this 5-day pass, this is our second day coming here already. But we're gonna be coming here for the next 3 days, in the morning, because before school. So maybe we'll get another video here, maybe not. But you guys just stay tuned. If you guys like this video, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. See you on the next one.
Bring that ass back like a boom, boom, boom.